first time on the CBR, and you know, I have a lot of work to do to adjust to different things. We start the job and we see where we need to improve more, and let's keep going. It's still pretty early days.
My first season, I learned a lot. Last year, we had a lot of disappointments. I had to learn to get over the disappointments and work to another great moment.
Yeah, it's my first time on production bike and a different motorcycle, but truthfully, it's still just a motorcycle. I mean, the suspension's a little different, the tires are different, the brakes, the engine, but I mean, you know, got to remember not come crazy thinking of this or that. It is a bike and have to ride it. And of course, as much as you have to learn the bike, it's very important to learn the team.
Yeah, this year I'm not a rookie anymore. For me, it feels like this year I can't make silly mistakes anymore. This year I can go in the season with a different view, knowing every track, knowing the bike really well, and know the strong and weak points from last year.
Well, I don't necessarily have a set number, but for sure I want to be you know, as competitive as possible. We know these days are going to go fast. Luckily, we were here at Aragon, a track I already knew, so I could get straight to work on making laps with the bike and the team and not out there having to learn a new track, so that was convenient.
Yeah, the impression with Nicky was, he puts in all the effort you want to see from a rider, so that's the first thing that comes into my mind. Now today, the second day, end of the day, we improved quite massively. Yeah, with Michael at the beginning of the race, he must do something to be more fast, and it's going to be his second season, and he's shown some real good things in that first season, and yeah, Michael is just a big talent, so we should give him the best we can. Yeah.
Truthfully, I'm looking forward to some of the changes. I mean, you know, change is fun. I'm going to some new tracks for the first time, some new countries to race, so, you know, new is not always bad. It's also exciting and motivating.
Well, the positions for next year, of course, must be better than last year, but the end of last year was really strong, and I hope, of course, more times podium, maybe even victory, because the end of the season was really strong, and yeah, we just have to continue with this form and improve it, and then we can always be in the top five, and for me, of course, my goal is to win races and be on the podium.
If I'm fast enough, I'm sure it'll be fun, but I need to fit in with the team and learn to work with everybody, how to get what I feel on the bike across to them so they can help me, and you know, hopefully battling on track at the front.